Hello, welcome back. Welcome back. I'm John, an old YouTuber. It's 1:40 p.m. It's soon 2 p.m. and I'm ready for the next PDF. But let's get something to drink. It's Friday today and it's weekend. It's summer in Denmark. The best time of the year. But I have this debt. I did borrow some money online and credit card debt. I have to pay $1,100 every month. I did that like 6.5 years. I have one more year left to next year. So I will be low on money the rest of this year because I'm going to pay $1,100 to my debt in 2 weeks next month and all the other months. So I don't have money to go travel or do anything. And I have a low pension. So even even I did not have this debt, I will not have so much money. You cannot travel much for $1,000 because I need this money for food and dentist and buy a new bicycle and saving. I don't have any saving. No, I need to get a driver license to a car. I like to buy a sub pedal board and a rubber boat dinghy. And outboard engine, 4-stroke outboard engine for rubber boats. And I need driver license, I need to buy an old car, I need to go to dentist. Many of my teeth is broken. I have to spend some money to fix some of that. I need more new furniture, I need new computer. So I need everything. But no more debts. That's what I need to buy. I need to buy it with cash. I need to pay what I'm buying. But like this Lego I did buy from my credit card. I should not do that. That's not so important. I should only use my credit card if I need to buy food, if I'm hungry and I don't have money for food. But stuff I just buy for fun, like old comics. Like this one, I should not use my credit card for this, but I did that. I did spend like $200, but that's not so many. $200 is not so much money, but if you don't have the money, that's a lot of money. And I spent like $200 to Lego or $150. Like that, that's not so much, but the same. If your money always broken, so then it's just getting worse and worse. But I did download all this many PDF and I find some new. So I did delete this one. This one I did find from there. I put over here. But so now we have a new big reading list. Next is the Wankel engine. That's 40 pages to part 5. Then I did find some more compressor, combustion, turbofan, turbopop, afterburner. And this is a the world for fastest jet aircraft, Lockheed SR-74 Blackbird. Then we go Mach number, it's flying 3-point-something Mach, 70,000 feet or more. That's Skunk Works, Lockheed Martin Skunk Works. Then turbine, then back to gas turbine, natural gas. No, I had this airplane in the old Microsoft Flight Simulator, FXX. I like this Microsoft Flight Simulator. That's something, if I get this new Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020, I will spend many thousands of hours and many thousand dollars to buy AirPods and stuff. But I cannot do on this old computer. Need a new faster computer. So, but now I have had like 8 more reading lists. So this is reading list growing bigger and bigger. So that's number 8. Just go to there, follow this. There. Then just go back to the other one, have delete this one. Then we go back to the steam engine. All industrial revolution. All kind of stuff there. Then we have something, then could go back to the steam engine. Then we have steam locomotives. Then we have all kind of steam locomotives. Cylinder, steam, locomotive components, coal for locomotive woods. All like there. Then let me continue my batteries, the lithium. Lithium, maybe do all the zinc, carbon stuff, lithium. Electric energy, electrolyse. No, you just go from there. Yes, this is not there. We go from there, electric energy. Then 17, go up to 18 to 20 and then continue there. But we do the lithium, so maybe do the zinc, carbon and the metals. No, that's wrong. Then that's number 5. This is 5. We're going to the electricity. There. Electricity there. Then go back to this. The batteries there. Then we are back to calculators. All stuff about old calculators. Then we have something about mathematics. Well, that's of course calculator. This is what you use in calculator. So we have to have to the zero there. That's our PDF. Just about the history about the zero. Mathematics. Arithmetic, addition, subtraction, multiplication. Division, presence, all kind of stuff. Maybe I have to do something like that. Then we are back to something computer science, I think. Computer, I don't remember. Then we are back to computer program, software language, COBOL there. And then we are back to my old read list, but of course, that's too crazy. This one that will take many months. So I have to think about what I'm doing. But then we're back to my old read list there. We're back to the deep dual inline package. Microcomputer, personal computer there. All there. Transistors. Home computers, supercomputers. That's my old one, and then we go, that's the wrong one, should be like this. Then we go integrated circuits. Then all this, all like this. Then we have something else more here, processor design, processors. All this, but I have all this, then we got something semiconductors. There's a bit more semiconductor there. I have to think when to read that. I don't know, but this is true. And then we go back to the Intel. All the Intel processors there. This is code names for the Intel processors. And this is my new list, my new read list for Intel processors. And down there, I think we have Egypt read lists. We have there And of course we could move it from there. No, let's put it down there. That's like the Ukraine. They have another read list with Ukraine, Donbass, Luhansk, Donetsk, Warren, Russia, Poland, Belarus, Slovakia, Hungary, Romania, Moldova. That's the countries around Ukraine. So this is really growing big and should not download much more. So let's put this back there. But maybe we should call this video a read list. I think we should do that. So just follow this read list there. Let's just follow this. No, let's call this video read list PDF. So just follow this for now. So let's stop the video and start a new one.